Well, this morning, our field crews are checking on the upstate communities cleaning up after yesterday's storms.
That's right. And we will wait for the National Weather Service as they plan to head to Greenwood, Elberton, and Abbeville today to see if tornadoes touch down. Fox Carolina's Lindsay Gibbs is live in Abbeville this morning. Lindsay, neighbors there are probably anxious about more storms coming.
Yeah, that's right. And like Kylie mentioned earlier, things can happen really quickly around here. I just want to give you an idea of the damages that were left behind. These strong winds that came super fast yesterday. And just imagine, this is very dangerous. This is all metal and these planks here, they've got nails coming out of it, you can see. So this flying through the air with the winds gusting very strongly, this is very dangerous. So make sure you have that safe spot. Like we've mentioned time and time again, someplace to take cover. You can also see all the debris left in this field back over here just from those strong winds yesterday. And like we mentioned, you know, many here are hoping they won't see more of these damages again today with those storms in the forecast. Now, we do know the National Weather Service will be here today evaluating a tornado touchdown here in Abbeville. This morning, we are waiting to learn when exactly they will be here. Now, we kept you weather aware from start to finish yesterday, and we will be here today checking in with community members as they clean up and possibly face another threat. Now, we've seen plenty of downed trees, and one viewer even shared a picture of a tree coming through their kitchen window. This is scary stuff. As we've driven around, we saw 40-year-old trees ripped from the ground, homes and sheds destroyed. That's when we met Dale Wilson. He and his wife tell us they've lived here for a long time and have never seen anything like this. Take a listen to what they experienced as the storm went through.
Very fast. It was probably less than a minute and a half when I started hearing it, and we ran to the closet, and it was here.
Now, we're going to keep you updated on cleanup efforts throughout the morning, and the National Weather Service will be here later this morning to really give us a sense about what went through here yesterday. And of course, stay with us. Download our Fox Carolina News app to get continued weather coverage throughout the day. Ted.